Musa alayhi salam left Egypt to Midian. No food, no house, no money, no wife, nothing. And when he got there, he saw two sisters trying to fetch water to their cattle. So he helped them and he sat down under the tree and said, Rabbi, inni lima anzalta ilayya min khayrin faqir. Ya Allah, I am in dire need of any good that you bestow upon me. Allahu Akbar. What happened? He was offered a wife, home, and a job for 10 years. Allahu Akbar. Few du'as a day will keep the shayateen away.